Welcome back to the Cape Coral, Fort Myers, and Southwest Florida online tour. Today we're coming from Southeast Cape Coral. I've been driving around looking for open houses and I found this one. I think you guys might like this one. Okay, let me tell you a little bit about it. It's a 4 bedrooms plus den, 2.5 bath, approximately 2,625 square feet under air. So it's a really nice home. And it also has a 3-car garage. Okay. What's really incredible about this home is the privacy that you have in the pool area. And it's also a golf access home. Okay, so very nice and custom inside, has a lot of upgrades. So take a look at it and let me know what you think. And remember, if you would like to see more open house tours, feel free to hit the subscribe button. And I'm doing a lot of them this month, so take advantage of it. And I'll see you later at the end of the video. Thank you. Hello, I'm back. I hope you guys enjoyed this beautiful home. Please give me your comments below. And for you guys that are new to my channel, I just want to let you guys know that if you would like to know the price and status of any properties on my channel, just scan the barcode that shows on the screen, and that will give you a full report of the property with the price and status at the time that you're watching, okay? If you're on the phone or you're on the desktop, go on the description below and click on the link, and I'll give you the same information, okay? So I would like to thank all of you guys for watching all my videos. We're having a lot of success this month, and I'm putting a lot of open houses. You guys are calling me the open house tour place to go in Southwest Florida, so I'd really like that. If you'd like to see more of my tours, now click on this playlist here, and that will give you all my current tours, okay? Thank you for watching, and see you on the next video.